both found dead. She must have been out of her head.